laser fang from flash photography during tonight's performance. Also, if you need to leave the theater during the program, please do so between music numbers. We will begin in a few moments, so for now, please sit back, relax, and enjoy a holiday concert.
Thank you. Just a few. I introduce the Lincoln County High School Chorus. The Virgin Mary had a baby boy.
The Virgin Mary had a baby boy. The Virgin Mary had a baby boy.
And they say his name was Jesus.
He come from the glory.
He come from the glorious kingdom.
He come from the glory.
He come from the glorious kingdom.
Thank you. Woo! But she got the egg.
Hey, she did. She.
Well, never mind. She was right all along.
She should.
All right, Kayla. Hit it.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you
they have ever been on the stage in front of anyone. And I'm so very proud of them.
Thank you for letting us join you, high school and junior high, or NGA. I'm nervous. I know we can have our own concert, and we are actually going to sing again on Friday in front of our school. But this is so important. These students in a rural area, we don't know what's available. So if I require them to sing with you, they get to hear you. And that's really why we're here tonight. We're here so we can experience what is ahead of us, what we can do with our voices. So I applaud the high school and the NGA for letting us join them.
Little wheel a turning in my heart. There's a little wheel a turning in my heart. system, any of the schools other than the high school at NGA, teachers like spend extra hours after school to work with these students so they can have the opportunity to showcase what they can do, what talent they have, in a way that's not offered otherwise. If you'd like to see that change, this is your school system. Give them a call and say, I came to a concert and I heard these kids sing beautifully. Why do they have to work after school? Because they deserve to have that opportunity. Give them all another round of applause.
Sure.
Just like learning how to use words, you have to first start with sounds, and that helps us to recognize words later. So we're going to start with sounds, so it'll make it a little bit easier for you to figure out what the heck this is. Now, these students that I have in choir, they're expected to read. I'm not going to sing their music to them, and then they repeat it back to me 5, 6, 7, 8 times. Because that's not learning. That's copying. That's being a robot. And they have brains too. So why don't we use them? And they have a lot of space up there to be able to learn so many different things. And when they learn how to do these things, like read music, you'll see that